being a good partner is as important as anything else. How can he do his part tonight in this one?
As you know, we're talking about someone with a lot of talent. I'm not so sure I like the idea of it being showcased in a tag team. You gotta let talent like that shine on his own. What I think is gonna happen here is his team's gonna get the victory by capitalizing on a mistake made by their opponents. I mean, it could be a small thing that he detects, or the equivalent of someone slipping on a banana peel.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
Rusev is known as the Bulgarian Brute. His strength is superhuman, like a supervillain. But it doesn't end there. It starts there. Rusev's athleticism means this 300-pound monster moves like a cat. I don't know if anyone can stop Rusev.
I want to grab his whole... The Bulgarian Brute's rabid thirst to destroy. This man is trained in sumo and Muay Thai, as well as Greco-Roman wrestling, which means his ability to punish is endless.
You're right. Power, speed, the desire for destruction. All of this, along with a ravishing Russian Lana, has resulted in some of the most terrifying moments we've ever seen in WWE.
Nothing fancy from him there. That was all raw power.
Nothing like a great body slam. Classic.
He's got the armbar locked in.
Oh, you're not going to last long here.
Now it's time to fight out or tap out, King.
Sami Zayn feeling good right now.
Maneuver.
And that's patented Michael Cole.
Jericho is struggling a bit. And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
This guy is fine. Don't worry about it.
Whoa, look out. He's trying to turn this around. He's in full-on attack mode now. Oh, fight back like that and then come up short is terrible.
When this guy's on, look out.
Look at Jericho.
As Jericho's on hold. Probably looking for the walls of Jericho. Can he get it locked in?
He's had enough. This could be it. This is such a painful hold.
We've seen some great tag team action over the years here in WWE, and I can attest that this is no different. Chris Jericho did it. Chris Jericho got a huge win.
Here are your winners, Chris Jericho and Rusev.
You want to talk about